We talk, Forspell. There's a bit of the Bastion's power in that crest, enough to point the way to the cores. All I tell him is to set that core of his on the monument there, then watch. I try to let the kid down gently. This is the Bastion, all right. Except no one else showed up. Ain't always much to say. And just like that, the Bastion comes alive. Starts growing again. Growing stronger. Kid's gotta put its power to good use. Now the Bastion can send him even farther into the wild unknown. Kid ponders what to build. Makes time to sample spirits from my personal supply. Hearty punch is so zesty. It'll let you carry on through the worst of times. Kid don't know what's out there waiting for him. The Skyway. Now the kid can ride the wind to distant lands. Now he lands at the intersection between bad and wrong. Ought to be a core down one of these twisted streets, but which one? He heads for the east side, where windbags used to keep the local forge. Somehow that old forge is still standing. Inside the forge, Key can fine-tune those instruments of his. Kid's lifelong friends looking fit to keep on fighting. With a good length of meat gut, that bow's like new again. Core ain't here neither, so he's gotta guess again. He heads for the squirt steps. Won't be no field trip this time. Just about anything, except for this. It's quick for slicing and light enough to throw. they say even the most rambunctious squirts can be tamed. Squirts don't make the best of friends, but they can be useful in a pinch. No sign of the core here. At least the kid got something for his trouble. Them squirts just don't know when to quit. He heads for the biggest dump in town. Scumbag Alley. Some scumbag still feeding off the city's own trash. And there he is. The oldest scumbag of them all. Gershel. But Calamity ain't done much for Gershel's sunny disposition. Keeps telling himself he better watch his step. Kid cuts up Gershel like a fine apple. Old scumbag didn't feel a thing. The rest of the path is gone for good. And his city crest won't bring it back. No core, no surprise. Likely gas fellas are hiding it from him. Zolwood oil and that blade shines like a light. Up north is where the gas fellow foreman used to live, tending to his flock. Gas fellas all dress alike. Kids wondering the same thing. And there it is, but it's locked down tight in an alloy cage. A blustery old foreman's keeping his fellas in check, almost like he's showboating for the crowd. And now there's a new marshal in town. Here's the whole place grown, but it's too tough to fall. Kid's ready to go, and his ticket out's right where he started. He comes back, just like I knew he would. The core hums in his pack. The monument's calling for it. The windbags used to be all right. Then the calamity took the floor out from under him. Kid does it again. Only fair he decides what we build next. The Bastion's a place of peace, but we can hold our own if we have to. Ain't much kid can't handle with hammer and bow in hand. Picked up traces of other cores while the kid was out. The Breakers used to come here for target practice. Used to play a little game. See who could bust the most targets in the fewest shots. He's focused, he's armed, and he's off. A perfect shot just happens in a flash. Solid performance. Kid ain't had enough of the Breakers' barracks. Takes practice, and a mighty strong bow helps too. He's feeling real proud of that show. I almost don't believe it when he says he passed the Breakers' challenge.